recording was released. It was entitled Friends and Strangers.
Yes.
You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
Well, now. I can just imagine visualizing that summer of 1978. You were probably riding around with the top down and with the 8-track. And you started singing along like this.